Clash as Niger State vigilante attack gunmen, put them on the race. Local vigilantes and gunmen in large number are exchanging fire in Mahundu village in Mariga, local government area of Niger State. The vigilantes were armed with weapons ready for self-defense against bandits, kidnappers, and cattle rustlers who have been terrorizing the areas for some time. Some of the villagers have already run to neighboring communities and bush for safety. One of the villagers in a telephone conversation said members of the community will continue to resist attack from bandits, kidnappers, and rustlers. He further said that although residents of the village were taken unawares by the bandits, they will not relent in their efforts of ensuring self-defense. Thank you for listening to this news. You see, that is the importance of having these vigilantes. They are very, very useful, very, very important people, you see. They are very important people. That's why I said it, that the state should invest on these local vigilantes. They should not be taken for granted. They should not be looked down on. Let them support them. That is why when Amotekun was demanding for federal government recognition so that they can go higher than the level they are and help get hold of these hoodlums, there's no harm in giving something a try. When someone or a group of security force are saying that they are fit to do something, allow them. Give them a try. Let's see what they can do. Let's see what they are capable of doing. You understand? It is possible they can do it. It is possible they can achieve it. If only we can just look at it in the other way. You understand? But I don't know. Our government, we don't value our own. We don't value what we have. We don't value what we need. We don't. We always believe that it's not possible. Why is it always like that? You can see what these vigilantes in Niger have been able to do. They have been able to apprehend these gunmen. And if all the states can do the same, I'm telling you, okay, look at this same Amotekun. The states, they are functioning. You can see, when last did you hear the voice of the gunmen in that state? When last did you hear that? You will never hear it because these hoodlums who call themselves gunmen have seen people that are more than them. They have seen that these people, Amotekun, are out for them. They can attack any other state, but that particular state should not even be crossed. You see that? So let us recognize these vigilantes. Let us give them a support. Let's support them. Let us see what they have to offer. They may be local, but they will also be skilled. Look at what the leader of Amotekun have said. It may not see. Let us, yes, I know that many Nigerians can make noise like that, but looking at their actions, you know that these people, they are fit. They are very much fit if given the opportunity. You understand now? If given the opportunity. So why don't we just give them that benefit of doubt? Why don't we just get them supported with the same weapons and the same backup? Do you understand now? The highest thing you do is you don't give them the license to kill, but rather give them the license to capture and surrender to the Nigerian police if that is what you want. If that's what you want. And I believe that these guys are very good at that. They are very good at pursuing things of that kind. You understand? So let us try to understand this situation and give these people this support. Because they need our support. They need our stand. You understand now? So let us stand by them. Let us stick by them. And also, let us see how we can help them achieve something of this sort. So let us try to give them this support. Let us stand by them. Let us, you know, get them equipped. You understand now? Let us get them introduced to the Nigerian police force. These people can enter places where the Nigerian police or soldiers cannot enter. Unlike, okay, the communities now, for example. You know, it is their community. You understand? There are places that they know that they can enter that the Nigerian police cannot be able to enter. There are places they know that these hoodlums or these criminals can come, can go in that our Nigerian police cannot go in. So they know the looks and crannies of the whereabouts or where these hoodlums may possibly hide. So let us support them. Let us stand by them. Let us say, okay, we are giving you this chance, this opportunity to come in. Let's see what you can offer. Let's see what you are capable of doing. Do you understand? Let us get them. Let us get them into work. Let us give them that support. Let us give them that opportunity, and see what they are capable of doing. And I know that if we can do that, we will see something meaningful coming out of it, no matter what. Whatever anyone may say concerning this group, I know that many people may not support, but let us judge them based on the successes that they have been able to achieve within this short period. You understand? Okay? So, my viewers, I don't really know what your own opinion concerning all that has just been said may be, but personally, I know you have something behind. What do you think concerning the employment or the support for these local vigilantes? What do you think? Do you think they are sophisticated enough, they are fit enough to be given this support to help us fight these hoodlums and check them out of our community? What do you think? Right? Okay. Deem it fit to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to receive more updates. Thank you.